Hello and welcome to another Kingdom Hearts Wednesday. We are currently in Agrabah. That's where we last left off. I did no grinding, but I did complete the fill cup while we were gone. And I see that, Daddy, you have been subscribed for 6 months. I can't believe I've been affiliate for that long. That is absolutely amazing. Wow. Have I been doing this for almost a year? Man, time flies. Time flies. Okay, let's see. Let me go back to Aladdin's house. Get to the plaza. Ah, yes. Okay, on it. No. Oh my God, there's a treasure chest. Here. Son of a bitch. Oh my God. Forgot they had fire breath. That's ridiculous. Screw this and go in the door. There is a save point. There it is. Get back up here, because apparently this is not where I need to be right now. Here, here we go. I'm gonna go to the alley. biscuit and go down there and get it, or can you just go blurp, blurp, blurp? Sweet. I don't think there's any way to get back up here if I go down. Oh, please make it. Oh, sweet Jesus, yes. Firing. And then release. That opens that one. Be right back, guys. Back. My cat was fucking with my guinea pigs, so I need to go show him who's here. Yes, very bad, mister. Good job, Ruby. Hello, babe! That's it? I just got a mega ether for that? Are you excited to be back home? I don't know why I did that when I was just going back through this door. Supper excited, okay. I don't know why you're so excited about supper, but, you know, food's food, I guess. No. Oh, God! Thanks, Donald. What the hell, guys? Turn back that auto lock on. Apparently, it is actually important. This is really freaking annoying. Why is there an octopus? to the alley. Nope, okay. I got it all turned around. But look, Jafar and Jasmine. Ooh, aww.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Oh, joy. I just absolutely love this boss. With its tail. Stop freaking hitting me. As many pots as I possibly can get my hands on. The pots. Fuck. Yes, stupid pot bug thing. Okay, yeah, that stupid manual auto-lock shit has to go off because it's really fucking with me. Tight spaces, it does not work very well at all. I need the tail of the stupid bug creature. Thanks, Donald.
Fire!
That's not what I wanted.
Heal!
That did not help. What the fuck is the pot? So what is hitting me?
Setting your...
I hate this boss. It's not even like a boss boss, it's more like a mini boss. It's so freaking annoying. Shit biscuits.
Here.
Where's the tail? Where's the tail? Get the tail, please. Get the tail. Get the tail. Get the tail. Get the tail.
Take that. Take that. Come on.
I'm sure they've got the other, you know, part of it.
This is it!
Ooh, no, I leveled up. Whew! We got it. Stupid thing.
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Take that!
I'm gonna have to do the gazzard. Yes. Okay, we're gonna go in here and heal. Save. I'm pretty sure that I got a new ability for someone. Oh my god, Leaf Bracer. Something. Oh, look, Goofy got a new one too. Give up MP to give 30 HP to an. Yeah, we're totally doing that one. Okay, equipment, Sora. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Now we can go back to abilities and we can put in Leaf Bracer. That'll make it so I don't get stopped when I try to heal myself. I have been waiting for that ability for a while. Essence. Okay. But we do actually need to trade Aladdin out with Donald. We need him for this next part. Oh, we don't need him specifically, we just need Abu. Alright, now we're ready. Let's go. To the desert! Potions and stuff in the item slots. Which I will do right now. Items. Goofy has absolutely none. I have a shit ton of potions, so. I don't even know why I'm doing Donald, because I don't actually have him in the party, but whatever. I have to go to Aladdin. I'll give him extra... two more, there we go. We're good. So this battle is super freaking annoying. I'm just gonna get up there. And just like put your neck down. The only way to attack him is by hitting his eyeballs. The only way to do that is by... Yes. Here I come. Oh, Jesus. Oh, heal!
Aha!
Got a fucking lovely crystal.
Come on!
I'm gonna stop here like that. I'm just gonna, like, sit on his nose. That's right, get it. This is like... I don't think I've ever defeated this boss this fast. I've always had a lot of trouble with him because of where you're supposed to hit. Just gonna wait for him to put his head down. Come on! Just let me move up the stupid backside. Right in the eyeball. Very Three Stooges. Yes, yes it is. Yeah! Ooh, Aladdin went up. I expected that to be a little bit more annoying, because it usually is, but that was, dare I say, easy? Now we enter the Tiger's Cave of Wonders. Pit.
Take that! Ha. Come on!
Yeah! Mega Ether. I'm unable to get that chest. Oh my god, Goofy, really? Got ran over by a big boulder.
Come on! Take that! Ha.
Hit him in the butt. probably should not stand there. Oh my god. Oh, okay, never mind. It has nothing to do. I'm safe. Wait, okay. Ow. Don't stand right in front of the fire, baby. That just doesn't make sense. Exactly. Do I know? I'll say the bottomless something or other. The flat spiders. They do give you a lot of money, though. Spot. Treasure room! Nothing but the lamb. Ooh. Sweet. Sweet. Yay! Numbers 37, 38, and 39. Which are the only puppies that you find in Agrabah. I know this because I shiny checked. Is there any way over there? Wait, I wonder if I could
see ya.
Oh, okay. Just making sure. Wait. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess we need to keep exploring the rooms, because we cannot go that way. Bottomless hell. No, no! Fuck!
They tricked me, made me think that that was just one choice. But now I'm 20-something, they all make me blush. I don't have to love just girls or boys. Turns out I'm pet as fuck, and all that need love and the identity is more than enough. Cause I see straight love, but I won't break love. Yeah, I'd rather choose to love all of the above. I felt nervous around all persons. I ain't got no time. This is what love feels like. I like girls and guys, transgender and non-binary folk. It's not about the parts, it's about the heart inside that matters most. And it's not as planned, but I am here.
Ooh, save point.
Sweet.
Yeah. Cottage. Sweet. Do I like dive under? No. Let's see if I can. One more time here. So I guess we're going up. I guess falling into the black pit is not as scary as it seems. There's a treasure chest. No, don't attack it. Open it. Ooh, a torn page for Winnie the Pooh! Sweet! Yeah. And the ring? Right over there, that's for sure. Let's turn them there, and they're going to feed us. Whee! We just came from there, never mind. So we haven't been this way. The silent chair. Wait. Okay. Over before, so. This way? Entrance. That's confusing. Forward. The hall. Something in the hall that do. Let me get over to that. So, oh, you know what? Bloop. No. Oh, damn it. Try that again. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Just trying to get to the hall. Go back over to the water birdie thing. Yeah. Oh, sweet. Push this? Oh snap, I can! Down below! Question is what happened when I pushed it. I'm right back at the wall. chamber. To the hall. Let's see if that made it so we can get to the treasure, the chest, the lamp thing. Treasure room. Oh, look, now there's a save point. Go, Boo. Touch it. Oh, well. That was pointless. I already got the chest up there. All right, to the lamp chamber. Very cold.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second, are you Maleficent?
Not anymore.
Jafar! Let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door!
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie! No!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
So I can hit you.
Come on.
I'm really sorry about this.
Good, Genie. No, it's not you.
Over here.
What? Stop moving.
Over here!
just healed myself, you little shit! Nice to see you. Glad to see you in here. Okay, before we do this, we're gonna go back into the treasure room. We're going to heal. We're going to go into items. Because we have another boss battle. I'm gonna give Goofy at least one or two high potions and with another potion. I'm sorry, Cran. I know that you had to shave it for work. Alright, babe. I will see you in the few hours. Have a safe flight. I'm probably going to be asleep by the time that you get home, but... Alright, to the next boss battle!
Genie! My final wish! I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Where's Iago? There he is. Here I come! Thanks, Len.
See ya!
the lamp already.
Come on!
Shit. Okay, never mind, we're good. Okay, Cran, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it.
Come on!
And that is why I restocked the potions. There he is.
Jafar, back to your lamp.
Jasmine!
Whoa, we better get out of here!
Jasmine!
Thank you.
Jasmine was kidnapped. Meddling. I love Goofy.
Earth to Al? Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
Yes, it was definitely easier than the pot bug. Stupid pot bug. Hades!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes. You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kyrie.
Kyrie!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
I wonder who that could be.
Pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Yes, James Woods. That's exactly who it is. Bravo! Bravo. Ooh. Yay! I was talking about Hook, but yeah, as you know, I'm a ship. Yes, there was a Trinity mark by the accessory shop. Goofy. It's Giga Fist. Okay. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. We'll check out item synthesis. Closed off. Okay, so I need to go a long way apparently because I can't use my brain sometimes. Up the ladder. Ooh, 7, 8, and 9. Sweet. A few. Okay. Yep. Okay. I guess a bunch of items when he travels. Okay. Oh, I love the ultimate weapon. It's so fucking cool. Let's synthesize. Second item is synthesize. Ooh, I don't have any of that. Trophy for it. Wait, okay. Now we can go to the next world. From the save point, obviously. You fucking moron. Let me ship. Wonder if we can make anything at the coming garage. What do we have? frick do I set it there? Leave it. Hate this so much. We're just gonna try this again, because I need time to fuck around with that. Otherwise, we're gonna sit here for like 45 minutes just messing with the gummy ship alone. Could just try avoiding. I could. It's not as easy as it looks, okay? Lied. Bye. Just gonna avoid the wormhole and see how that works. Know of an easy build for a gummy ship that, you know, better than this. I don't have very many materials either, and that kind of limits what I can do. Me. I need a better gummy ship. There's an entire subreddit for gummy ship designs. Yes. But I have limited amount of material and I hate, oh God, I fucking hate building on this one. The best gummy ship design is called the Donut. Looks like just add more guns. More guns equals more survivability. Yeah, that makes sense. More guns, more power. Yes, but what is the name of the space whale? I know, but I was asking anybody else. You know, that happens to be... Oh, I've already said it. Demon. monster of a name. It's gonna eat us. Open wide! Man, that whale sure is a swallower. I don't know, with how small the gummy ship is and how big that whale is, I don't even think he'd feel it.
Hey, Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh! Heavy showers!
Hey! Who's there?
Pinocchio! Oh, oops, spoilers.
Just Pinocchio. Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
Swim,
what have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did you end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh, my, so the whale swallowed all of you, too? My goodness.
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio!
Yeah, just wander off into the dark caverns of a giant whale. Pinocchio is a very naughty boy. Okay, let's see here. We're not gonna worry about that. We'll just come back to it when... Oh, after Pinocchio! What's in the food that I eat?
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games.
Thanks
or
for the lurk,
cool
Will.
To play
Thanks
them
for
now
the
that you have
lurk,
the
Bella. I appreciate it.
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Come on, Riku. What a douche.
This is it!
Number three.
This is it!
Okay. All I wanted to come in here for. Excuse me, your big ass is blocking my way out. Riku was always my favorite of the main three. He might have been a douche in the first game, but in all the ones after, he was trying to make up for his mistakes. Yes, I agree, but that does not exclude his behavior that he is having right now. Now? Can I open this treasure chest? Please, thank you. Over here to chamber three. That's not where I wanted you to land. Oops. Bye, Goofy. There it is. 55, 56, and 57. One. Oh, shit, biscuits. I did it again. To get through, thank you. Number six. Chest down. I just wanted to open the treasure chest, guys. I don't want to fight you. What 76, 77, 78. Are we done? Sweet. Guest. Auto G. Grenady Mark. A bunch of money and an item. Cottage. Sweet. And that one.
Take that!
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companions, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
His eyes look so flat. Okay, we're gonna save. Should have enough time to defeat this next little boss here. To the bowels! Oh, Pinocchio.
You up for this?
No problem.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Get me out of here!
Right? Unsure of what part to
come on! Heal!
Thanks, Donald. Then you shouldn't run off, you stupid little fucking shit. Sweet, spoiler alert. Time to go through the sphincter. Whee!
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet! Ooh. Pinocchio is my little boy!
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure.
No, it's not.
Maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Not cage free.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Got no strings hold me down. Make me frown. No strings. Got no strings on me. We got the ability. Hi, Joe. The party. Oh, shit. Okay. Abilities shared. High jump equipped. Yes.
Look how high we can jump now.
Whee! Whee! Whee!
And we're so heavy.
All right, my lovely people, I know it was a fairly short stream tonight. I have no reason for that other than I would just like to go to bed. I'm also going to work on the gummy ship off stream, so we don't have that issue again. We should be able to finish this world and possibly a next one next time that I stream Kingdom Hearts, so next Wednesday. If you want to see me... be scared on Friday. Come join in on stream at like 8:30 Eastern time, 8:30 p.m. Eastern time. I'm going to be playing Phasmo with Soba and Bella. So thank you guys for coming and joining in on this week's Kingdom Hearts stream. We've gotten really far and I've put 22 hours into this game so far. I am probably going to put at least another 6 in off stream. Because I have a problem and I like to be prepared. There we go. Be prepared. So anyways, enough with the rambling. Thank you for coming on. Again, if you want to watch me be scared in Phasmo. Yes, just another 68 hours to go. I do actually plan on doing that cheat. For some of you who don't know, there is a glitch. Or not glitch, it's like a cheat for be able to get the 15... finish the game in 15 hours or less trophy. If I get to 99, as soon as it hits 100 hours, it'll reset itself and I can get the trophy without having to play through the game. Which is, you know, I'm gonna totally try it out, because why in the hell not? So, that's that. Thank you for joining in on today's Kingdom Hearts Wednesday. I am sorry for the rambling. Friday evening, 8:30 p.m. Eastern time, gonna stream with Soba and Bella. I'm gonna have Dixper up so you guys can scare the ever-living shit out of me while I make a little money, because Lord knows that I need it. Anyways, thank you guys. I love each and every one of you. Thank you for your continued support in this wonderful story journey. You're great. I love each and every one of you. Good night and mwah, kisses for everyone. Sweet dreams, people.